Wake up, wake up, wake up in the morning with your girl, Talisa K. You guys, the prophetic word of encouragement today is you can still love God and you can still love God and be blessed. You can still love God and be rich. You can still love God and have a great marriage. You can still love God and have children. But you can also still love God and be at the rock bottom, because he is the rock at the bottom. You can still love God and be barren in your womb. You can still love God and be unemployed. You can still love God and be homeless. My sister, my brother, I want you to know that you can still love God and let God be God. You can still love God and expect great things to happen to you and through you in the name of Jesus. You can still love God and all hell can be breaking loose in your life, but God will still come through for you. He will still bless you in spite of you. He will still heal you and touch you in spite of you. My sister, my brother, whoever you are, I know you may be going through a difficult time. You may be experiencing the best season of your life. But I want you to know, still love God and be blessed and seem like you're cursed. But keep your head up and let God do what only he can do. Because everything works together for our good and his glory. Hallelujah. Until next time, I love you guys. Bye now.